And we've got our annual Williamson County College Fair here tonight. And we have almost 200 colleges this year. So it's one of the largest in the 8 years I've been here.
I'm just looking at colleges, getting information. I'm getting a lot of information about like undergraduate research and stuff like that. Because this is my fourth year at the college fair. I've been here since I was a freshman. And I'm just looking at different colleges. It's basically the same ones every year. Just a little different differentiation. And it's really interesting.
This is my first year, so I'm very excited. I'm Delta State University in Cleveland, Mississippi.
What we'd like to have is for them to be able to get a good feel of the different options available to them, had take time to talk with the representatives, and take home with them the understanding that there's a lot of options, and it's time for them to look strongly at that and work with us as counselors to find the best fit for them.
I think the broadcast area is pretty cool. That's what I'm taking at Brentwood. It's really good. It's fun. Just really checking it out.
I am representing Shorter University in a college fair. A lot of schools here, really excited about tonight. Hopefully we'll meet a lot of students.
Just looking at all my options, particularly Union. I've been kind of interested in that one. I've been looking at majoring in theater or drama department. Some of them lop theater into the communications department, which majoring in communications would be pretty cool.
I'm really interested in the University of Pennsylvania and the University of Virginia. And I wasn't really interested in the University of Chicago before the college fair, but the rep from the University of Chicago was really, really interesting, and she was really informative. So I'm probably gonna apply there. I don't know if I'll go there. It's really expensive, but she was really, really good at what she did.
This is really exciting to see so many students and parents out alike searching for colleges and going through this fair, and I see the excitement, and everyone is just upbeat, and it's just exciting to see this much energy from Williamson County Schools.